People don't realise what a decorator has to put up with at work.
I've only moved a radiator and they drop out.
What do we do? Give them back to the customer with a cheeky smile and a wink?
Hope they clean.